I'm always inspired by nature. Nature's palette always works. When you're bringing the outside through to the inside, it is about that repeated material. So if you're using certain tones and textures outside, try to bring them in. Monument Matte gave us that subtle texture, and that really spoke to that bushland.